Good evening. My name's Kyra Baromeo, and I developed a little workout for single women who don't have a lot of money or time to go out and buy actual weights, but do have lots of cats or dogs lying around to actually act as natural weights for your workout. So first off, I'd like to start off with what I'd like to call the flying cat. It's a good core workout, really works those obliques. And you know, after you eat a lot of those Ben and Jerry and Diet Cokes, it's get that extra love handle. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab the cat, get right under their undercarriage. Just get right under there, get a firm grip on their fur. We're gonna go ahead and swing back and forth. Just real nice and tight. Hold on to that fur. I like to do a couple repetitions of these that really feel that burn, really feel it. This is actually pretty good bonding for you and your cat. It's a good bonding exercise because they really enjoy this, as you can see. Now, put them down. Bend at your hips, not at your back. Now, this is a workout I like to do for the biceps. It's a really good workout to do after your cat has eaten and they feel real heavy. Get that maximum burn. Again, you're going to go ahead, bend at the hips. Grab right on that undercarriage. Get a handful of fur right there. We're going to go ahead and do a couple of these reps. I like to do about 20 of these every day, you know. Really burns off that Ben and Jerry's, those Diet Cokes, those popcorns you're eating while watching Lifetime Movie Network. It's really good. Really feel that burn. Now, Punona really likes these. This is Punona's favorite workout. As you can see, it does nothing for his cardiovascular health because he's very fat. It's very good for me, though. All right, Punona. All right, so that's our workout for today. Forgot. Sometimes, if your cat's doing things like eating rats and stuff, you can use your dogs. Now, dogs don't really put up with a whole lot of bullshit like cats do, so you can't really use them for a whole lot of exercises. But if you want to do some light reps, yeah. Little one-handed bicep curls, they'll really enjoy these. Switch it up. Just really feel that burn, just really feel that. Oh yeah. Place your dog down. Bend at the hips, stretch. All right, that's all I've got for you ladies today. Hope you enjoyed yourselves. Now don't go and eat some popcorn or Ben and Jerry's. Really go get some fruit, vegetables. All right.